Sarcasm fully intended. But let me get this little line off popped in my head. You know, I had trouble remembering things, but nowadays some things just etched in your memory. You know what I mean? So without further ado, it's something in my chest I need to let off. If I ever seen Jeff Tulai again, I'd grab the nearest gun and blow his fucking head off.